can't take it anymore. Please, help me.
By the brass lantern.
Hey. Search.
Welcome, welcome. My name is Crow, and I travel the land offering vestments of protection. And you are fortunate I found you in time. You bear the look of one who is haunted, but I am proud to say that my wares can protect you from even the cruel claws of death itself. Have a look. My caravan sells clothing and armor to decorate and protect the body while it endures the ravages of the physical world. My travels take me from Canterbury Commons to where there is true need of this protection. After all, this is what they'll pay the most for. If the clothes make the man, then here are the means to remake yourself. Pleasure doing business with you.
Be more careful.
Thank you.
Hey, who are you? Easy there, pal. I'm just doing my job. What do you want? Well, you can never be too careful. Be warned, it's not safe here. Super mutants attacked recently and carried off some of our friends. Come in. Just don't cause any trouble, okay?
Hey, don't get any bright ideas about trying anything. We may not look it, but every one of us is a trained killer. Oh, who am I kidding? Look, we're in trouble here. If you want to help, great. If not, just please don't kill anyone while you're here. Well, we've got super mutants out that way and slavers up that way. Take your pick. They both come in here, drag off as many as they can carry, and shoot whoever puts up a fight. The best we can ever hope for is that they get here at the same time and fight over who gets to kill us. And where are we going to go? Megaton won't have us, Lamplight won't take us back, and Rivet City is too far. Besides, the bunch of us can't even hold this town. Can you imagine us schlepping across the wasteland? There aren't many of us left. There's me and Pappy. Red runs the clinic, but she's been taken by the mutant. Kimba does what she can. And there's Bittercup. She's just about as useless as a human being can be. Time Bomb was hurt in the last raid, so he's out. That's about it. The mutants and slavers have taken everyone else. Just us and a couple of guns are all that's left. Yeah, yeah, you're a scary wastelander. Look, you'll either kill us or you won't. Most of us have already accepted death, so you won't get much of a reaction with your threats. At least we won't be slaves if you shoot us all. Aren't you swell? Did you need something else, or can I go back to my patrol? What? You've never seen a super mutant before? They're mean and ugly and scary as hell. They came and rounded up a bunch of us and carried them off. God, they must be doing awful things to them. I'd go rescue them, but then who'd defend Big Town? I patrol every day now. And I got a little present for those muties when they come back. You know what it is? This kick-ass gun. That's what. Yeah, baby. Intel? What's intel? I can tell you they went north towards the Germantown police station, if that's what you mean. You going to rescue them? That's totally awesome! Yeah, okay. While you're out on your mission, I'll stay here and hold down the fort. Cool! Hey, did I show you my new gun? It's totally awesome. We all used to live... Didn't matter, though. Because you just pack your things and head to Big Town. All the adults go there, and there's plenty to eat. Plenty to eat, all right, if you like eating bullets. I've lost count of how many times I've been shot at. Keep an eye out for muties.
Welcome to Big Town. Not that there's much of a town left. Those super mutants keep kidnapping people. I'm so tired of being frightened all the time.
Those assholes in Lamplight said that this place was great.
Thank you. your brain!
You're rescuing me? Thanks! I thought we were goners for sure.
I think the others are dead. Or worse. Me too. I'm extremely lucky you came along. Everyone else is dead. We're taken away to who knows where.
Well, except maybe for Shorty. They dragged him off downstairs to the kitchen a while ago.
But no one comes back from the kitchen.
I'm not waiting around for some super mutant to lock. There's a back door somewhere around here. If you're not back soon, I'm leaving without you. If I'm not here when you come back, meet me at Big Town.
That takes care of that.
We should get out of here, don't you think?
Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead, I'll follow. Let's go. Moving. All right, moving. Hell yeah! Lay it on me. I'm right behind you.
We should get out of here. We can talk back at Big Town. Let's get out of here. We'll be right behind you.
Me too. Now let's get the hell out of here. Here to help me out again?
Tell us he failed.
I told you he could do it.
Did he rescue
you? Didn't listen to me. You never listened to me.
He rescued me at least.
I'm glad to be safely back home. Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward. Thanks. I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon. Really? That's great. What do you have in mind? Great. I'll round everyone up at the junkyard for shooting practice.
I'm getting bored. I thought you were going to teach us something.
I'm confused. What am I supposed to be doing? Can you show me?
Go on, I'm watching. Show us what to do.
I'm getting bored. I thought you were going to teach us something.
We're all watching you, waiting to learn something. Well, get on with it already.
I'm confused. What am I supposed to be doing? Can you show me?
Go on, I'm paying attention. Show us what to do.
Careful where you point those things!
Back! Oh yeah, you're dead!
Yee-haw! For the record.
shit!
We got to make it!
Hey there. Sure. Another satisfied customer.
Thanks for helping us. I just hope we can survive another attack. Probably won't. Whenever those things come, they grab a few people instead of killing them. No one knows what happens after that. No one wants to know. There's always so much blood after they come, and then someone has to move the bodies. Oh. Little Lamplight is where most of us came from. Red and Pappy and Flash and Bittercup. We used to play together when we were kids. Then we got old and we had to leave. Those were the rules. So we packed up and headed here, like we were supposed to. No one told us it would be like this. We never have fun anymore. And most of us are dead. There aren't many of us left to run stores or anything like that. You could stop by Red's clinic if you need stitching up. I'm so tired of being frightened all the time.
What do you need?